Hello everybody, my name is Trần Hương. Today I tell you about my picture book. There are three pictures: eat ice cream, pancake, and salad. To make ice cream, we need big bag, small bag, ice cube, sugar, vanilla, cream, and salt. First, we make sugar, cream, and vanilla. Second, we pour sugar, cream, and vanilla mixture into the small bag. Third, we put ice cube and salt into the big bag. Fourth, we put the small bag into the big bag. Fifth, we shake. Finally, we have the delicious ice cream. Next, we make a pancake. To make a pancake, we need flour, milk, baking powder, salt, egg, butter, and sugar. First, we mix flour, baking powder, sugar, and salt. Second, we put butter, milk, and egg. Third, we cook the pancake with oil. Fourth, we pour the pancake mixture and cook it on the both sides. Fifth, we eat it with chocolate, honey, and banana. Finally, we make another pancake. It is the last mixture, it's salad. To make this mixture, we need vegetable, lettuce, chicken, and mayonnaise. Blah, blah, blah. First, we wash vegetable. Second, we cut vegetables. Third, we mix vegetable with lettuce. Fourth, we cook chicken. Fifth, we mix chicken, vegetable, lettuce with mayonnaise. Finally, we eat it. That's the end for my presentation. And my favorite mixture is ice cream. Thank you for listening. Blah, 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 blah.